This is called Lord of Us All.
There's a young man from Nazareth with a billion thoughts in his head. He thinks of things his father did, and he is what his father said. And he walks with the fishermen by the sea and made them about what's good and what's evil, and talked about the kingdom to come. Some did not recognize his authority, they didn't know where he was from. But he is there in the beginning, and he's past the end. Came to save the souls of us all. So what will you do when he comes from the east? Will you rise up into all upon you? Or will you join him in heaven up there? Some called him magician, a devil, and hung him on a cross to die. Thoughts might have passed through his head. I know two of them were you and I. Then he took back his life and ascended to God. But one day he'll come back again. Rise up into the air. Or will you beg the mountains to fall upon you? Or will you join him in heaven up there? He loves us.